So tell me, everybody's telling me this movie's a little grittier, a little darker. Do you see it that way?
It's a bit darker than the series, yeah. I think Joss had full reign during the production of this movie to do what he wanted to do and to play these characters out the way he wanted to play them out. And having said that, yeah, it's a bit grittier, it's a bit darker, but it's very romantic. It has that Indiana Jones adventurous sort of feel to it.
How tough is it for people who never saw Firefly to be able to understand Serenity?
You know, I think Joss is so talented that he wrote this to stand on its own. It's a movie that stands on its own. And even if you're not a fan of the show, there's something in it for you. It's very adventurous, it's funny, it's scary. It moves really fast and you'll never get bored and has these great action sequences and there's a lot for everyone. It's very exciting. It's a fun movie to watch. I'm in it and I still have a lot of fun watching the movie.
Well, and obviously it's got a huge fan base. How important were the fans in getting this movie made, do you think?
I think the fans were incredibly important. Those DVD sales were through the roof and I think they helped tremendously in getting us greenlit for a motion picture. They're incredible fans. They're smart and they're loyal and they will be with us till the end. And for that, we're just so appreciative.
Does your character get to do any fighting in this? I mean, we didn't really see her fight in Fight or Flight.
Well, Kaylee's not much of a fighter. She's a lover, not a fighter. I got to shoot some cool guns, which is fun, but that was it. I really wanted to learn some crazy kung fu, but not this time around. Maybe for the sequel.
Well, speaking of that, do you want to see a Serenity 2 and 3, or do you want to see Firefly the series come back?
You know, I think having seen us in a bigger, grander scale, it's incredibly moving for us as actors to see us up there and be like, wow, I can't believe this is happening. So I would see more movies. The series was just incredibly fun and wonderful to work with these people, but I think the story would be told much better in a series of movies. Maybe 3? Trilogy? I don't know.
I've been asking everybody what their favorite Joss moment is. Do you have one from the set?
Oh, Joss gives great hugs. He does. He gives those tight, warm, feel-good kind of hugs.
Now, how tough was it to say goodbye to the cast after the movie? You already said goodbye to him after Firefly.
You know, I think when the series got canceled, we didn't feel that sense of closure. It happened very suddenly. And when we said goodbye after the movie was finished, I think we had that closure. I think we felt like, okay, we got to do this again. You know, we appreciated it for what it was. And we all really love each other and really respect each other. And if this can happen again for a sequel, that's wonderful. But if not, we have that in our hearts that we're good. It's over. It's okay.